Studying at Bhaktivedanta College is like studying in the Holy Dham, but at the same time, you get a fully accredited academic degree.
One of the things I like about Radhadesh is that there's so many people here from so many different cultural backgrounds coming together with different motivations in life, whether it's academic or devotional, and they're integrating it all into one big community and one umbrella under Prabhupada and Krishna. And
there is an education which is combined with spiritual practice or sadhana that's unique.
The deity worship in Radhadesh feels at a high standard, very elaborate. And having a relationship with the deities, it really affects my life and affects my activities, even the education in college.
The spiritual atmosphere here opens your heart and it opens your inner eye too. It makes your life a whole lot more deep, and this is really useful for my art and for creativity.
We aim not just to have theology, but theologies. That means we'll have a theology of education, a theology and methodology for business administration, and the same for all other subjects.
Educate the educators. That's one of Bhaktivedanta College's missions.
It is about healthy relationship between business, ethics, finances, and spirituality.
All our tutors and devotees, they're living the knowledge and values they teach.
Our purpose is to serve the educational needs of the ISKCON youth.
Through one-to-one mentoring program, we are supporting students to meet their specific needs and engage their personalities. Students and teachers come from different backgrounds, different cultures, with different experiences. And they engage in all varieties of activities that are being offered at the college. They have sports, they have dramas, kirtans. Every evening they have kirtans.
The main means of making spiritual realizations is really chanting the holy name in perfection.
They do gardening, they can do deity worship.
The area which is situated in is absolutely gorgeous. I remember seeing the castle for the first time, and it's stunning. The sloping hills and the cows and all the trees, and it's very exhilarating, very fresh.
While living in the community, students are building strong, lifelong relationships.
We're building an educational heritage for ISKCON families so that parents will think about sending their children to Bhaktivedanta College even before the children are born.
It's always enlivening to see students, happy students.
Bhaktivedanta College shows how Krishna consciousness can make lasting contributions to all worthy areas of human endeavor.
The students who graduate from Bhaktivedanta College are mature both spiritually and socially.
It's all about association with devotees. Knowledge becomes alive with practice and changes our hearts.
Most of the things that the students do here is Krishna conscious.
We aim for academic excellence, and at the same time, we can deliver that in a spiritually uplifting atmosphere.